Tuesday night baseball now from Comerica Park in downtown Detroit, Michigan. Tonight, the second of four to begin the week between the Oakland A's and the Detroit Tigers. Tigers baseball is next. Into the box now, Steve Lombardozzi. And we are set for baseball here this evening.
Second baseman, Steve Lombardozzi.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Underway in Motown as the first pitch of the night misses for ball one. Coming down in buckets, cats and dogs, insert metaphor here, and the forecast is not showing any signs of relief.
You know, one of the big issues is player safety, and right now this field is getting sloppy wet, man, and I don't know how much more rain this field can take.
And there's one away. Next up for the A's, Matt Joyce, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. From the stretch. And he'll look at a first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one. And it's fouled away. The 1-1. That's lifted the other way out to left. Mata has a play. And that's the second out of the inning. Now the A's designated hitter, Stephen Piscotty. He's carrying a batting average of just over 300, so clearly he's been a productive player with the bat in his hand so far. First pitch on its way. And a breaking ball stays outside. Fastball stays way up that time for ball two.
Well, here's a guy we know is swinging it pretty well at the plate lately, and based on those last two pitches, I think I know why. He's doing a great job of putting himself in counts where he's likely to be successful.
Fastball is looked at for strike two. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Barton moves over, and that's the third out. Here's the shortstop now, Jose Iglesias. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The shortstop, number one, Jose Iglesias.
Here's the first pitch to him. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. A windup and the 0-1. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. That's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Iglesias is retired, and there's one away. Striding forward now is the DH, Jaimer Candelario. And he's got that batting lineup near the 300 mark entering play. And a cut fastball in there for a strike. It's 0-1. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. Pinky held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two. Looked like a cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. First baseman Miguel Cabrera stands in. He'll attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. First delivery to him on the way. And that one just missed outside. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
Really deceptive changeup there. Very well executed. It looks like it just sort of dies when it gets close to the plate.
Sent on the ground out to second. To his right, Lombardozzi. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Chris Davis. And he's got that batting lineup near the 300 mark entering play. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Hard hit ball to short. And that will be the first hit for the Athletics thus far. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out their half of the second. That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson. Here comes the first pitch. Looking at a tough pitch called a strike. And a fastball just a bit high. Ready with the 1-1. Fastball stays way up that time for ball two. That's going to even up the count at 2-2.
I know it's a guessing game, but usually when you flip that coin, it better come up fastball at this level. You cannot be late right there. That was right in the wheel.
Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Davis rounds the corner and is headed home. Oh, and the throw back in is a wild one. And he will score now from first. And the throwing mistake there getting the ball in is going to wind up costing him.
Dan Lowry.
Here's the first pitch to him. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. A belt-high strike to even the count at 1-1. A shortstop behind with a 1-2 count.
That's a ball.
Breaking ball there is down. Good job of laying off. It's back to 2-2.
Well, I'll tell you, if he wants to turn things around, that pitch is one he's going to have to start locating a lot better.
Count remains 2-2. The 2-2 one more time. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Mata has a play. Makes the play, one away. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Stepping up to the plate, Brooke Powell. He'll get to take his first cuts here. First delivery to him on the way. There's a strike. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Here's the German-born catcher, Bruce Maxwell, trying to cash in here in his first at-bat with a runner at third and two gone. First offering on its way. And that one stayed too low, apparently. A bouncer to the left side, taken in by Castellanos. And the throw pulls him off the base, and the inning's going to continue. So that brings up the always intense Matt Chapman. Day off for him yesterday, but back out there for this one. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And he fouls this one off. Maxwell leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Seared down the first baseline. And no shot there for Cabrera. It's a fair ball. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. Digging in for his second at-bat, Steve Lombardozzi. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And the fastball just a bit up. One oh count. Here it is. And that pitch catches the inside corner.
Pretty adamant about working him inside right now. Back-to-back fastballs, and that one was able to find the zone.
On the ground to third. Castellanos is there. On to first, and that'll do it as they manage. Managed to not let this inning get out of hand. Nick Castellanos now. He was not much of a factor at the plate during yesterday's win as he took an 0-for-4 line. First pitch coming. Here it is. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. Behind 0-2 now. The 0-2 home. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Set to get his evening at the plate started, Mikey Mazza, batting just a notch below 300 so far on the season. First pitch of the at-bat. Good breaking ball that time in for a strike. Now a swing and a fly ball. But this will land out there just foul. Bases are empty, one man out. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Good pitch right there with the bases empty. Why not take a shot? Throw that breaking ball in the dirt and see if he'll chase after it.
Late making contact on that swing and will do it again on 1-2. Here's another 1-2. Heavy sinker just stayed inside.
What good inside fastball right there. Trying to tie the hitter up, trying to keep him from getting those arms extended. A pitcher's pitch.
And a full count, 3-2 for Mikey Mazza. 3-2 pitch. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. And a step on first himself for the out. At the plate, Zane Martin. Hitless in four tries in the ball game yesterday.
Martin.
And the pitch. Starts him out with a slider for a strike.
So far, this has been a very good outing for this guy. Listen, he doesn't have the best stuff, but what he needs to do, and he's doing it right now, throwing strikes early, trying to initiate a lot of contact. The more pitches that the hitters see off this guy, the better chance they have to go ahead and square something up. So he needs to continue to attack early and get some quick outs, attack the strike zone on the first and second pitch.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Through first and hustling for second. And he's not stopping. He wants three. And he'll make it into third here with a two-out triple. Striding in, Jim Odusi. Runner in scoring position with Sugan.
Odusi.
First delivery to him on the way. Strike one to start the at-bat. On, he hammers it to deep right field. And that is off the wall in right field. He pulls into second safely as they also push across a score to make it a one-run game.
Second baseman.
So striding in, Alexi Amarista, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. And he gets the call that time for strike number one. Laid off as it caught the inside corner.
Hey, make a pitch right here and get out of this. Get the boys in the dugout and regroup a little bit. One run is not going to kill you.
Next 0-2. And this will be chopped foul here at home plate. Just gets a piece of it. Still 0-2. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2. Now another 0-2. And this is fouled at the plate. Higuchi at second with two down. Fastball, and he's got to lean out of the way of that one.
Well, what do you do when guys keep fouling pitches off like this? I guess you could back them off the plate by throwing one inside.
Shoots this one over to first. And that's through into right field for a base hit. The throw to the plate. And he will be tagged out at the plate. So it remains a one-run deficit here as the side is retired. Here's Matt Joyce now.
Leading off for the Athletics, right fielder, Matt Joyce.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And a ball, 1-0.
One ball, no strike.
Oop. And a good heater as he just watches this baby, a ball and a strike. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
Hey, if these guys are going to have any chance in this one, they are going to have to set their sights a little lower. You cannot expect to get the barrel of the bat to that baseball. That is entirely too high.
Outfielder Stephen Piscotty the next to hit. So far, 0-1 with a flyout. He's set and the pitch. There's a breaking ball over the outer half. And And that one right down Main Street.
I know to the fans that probably looked like something good to hit. But unless you're sitting breaking ball right there, I don't care if it's middle of the plate. That's a tough pitch to pull the trigger on.
To 1-2 now. And a big cut at the breaking ball, but he comes up empty, and that's the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Chris Davis. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one. Curveball that time, not even close.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
And he sends it the other way toward right center. Martin will range to his left and put it away. Two down. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Matt Olson, he'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Just a bit high that time as he misses for a ball.
Seems to me like they're pitching him a little bit more cautiously after that double he had his first time up.
Here it comes, 2-0. Hit out towards second. And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit. Riding in once again, Jed Lowry. Two on, two out for him here in the third.
Jed Lowry.
Here comes the first pitch. Fouled away. That's lifted the other way out to left. Mata has a read on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. The catcher, Derek Norris, is in as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Derek Norris.
Here it comes. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Pulled the string and had him way out in front, a ball and a strike. One and two to the Tigers catcher. The 1-2. Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. Lombardozzi scoops it up, and the throw to first is in time, one gone. Here's the shortstop now, Jose Iglesias. 0-for-1 here in the early going. First delivery to him on the way. The cutter runs outside, ball one. Popped him up. Lombardozzi backs up and takes care of it. Two away. The next batter, Jamer Candelario. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. First pitch on its way. Line toward the gap in left center. That gets down and the inning continues. So that at-bat extends the inning for Miguel Cabrera. Ready for another chance? Miguel Cabrera. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that slider's almost in the dirt. That misses. 2-0. Candelario is off of first with two away. Line to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Digging in to try it again, Nicholas Castellanos was a strikeout victim in his first try. Looking to wiggle out of this, here it is. Breaking ball in for a strike. Looking at his lifetime numbers, Castellanos has a slugging percentage a little over 425, a respectable number. Olson in foul ground. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number three. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. So that'll bring in the outfielder, Boog Powell. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's 1-1. Pulled toward right center field. Calling for it. Barton. One down. Digging in for his second at bat, Bruce Maxwell. He comes in 0 for 1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. He's set. Here it comes. Oh, and he'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate with the fastball as he backs him off a bit.
One of the things every pitcher wants to do is make sure that those hitters aren't very comfortable up there. See how he runs this hard one in right here? That's a pitch you just want to try to get a hitter to move his feet a little bit.
Now the 2-0. Grounded up the first baseline. But this will get foul. 2-1. And the 2-1. And he misses badly with a fastball here, and it's 3-1 now.
He's had command of his pitches all day, hasn't walked a soul, but we find ourselves in a three-ball count here. Want to see how aggressive he gets in the game.
And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow. Next up for the A's, Matt Chapman. First pitch coming, here it is. Takes a knee-high fastball. And a fastball runs in a bit too close for comfort that time. A 1-1. Line towards center field. And that is in there for a two-out base knock. Some success with two away, and the top of the fourth is still alive. Warwick Southpold answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. Steve Lombardozzi will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. And he takes a cold strike one. High in the air into shallow left center. Iglesias is calling for it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Next up for Detroit, Mikey Mazza. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. First pitch on its way. Looks at a sinker on the outside corner. Strike two at a pitch that catches the outside corner.
Pretty unusual that you see a 5-0 hitter take two strikes in a row. Typically, those are some of the most aggressive batters in the lineup.
And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. It's ball one. One and two, here it comes. And this ball's pretty well struck high and deep to left field. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. The 1-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Next for the Tigers, Zane Barton. He scored after tripling in his first plate appearance. What's he got in store for us here? Starts him with the knuckle curve high for ball one. And they won't get him to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now.
There's a good slider down and in at that back foot. That's a tough pitch to lay off as a hitter, and a great pitch as a pitcher. That's one of those, how could he not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
The 3-1 pitch. Fouled off. One run, five hits, one error for the Tigers thus far. The next 3-2. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he tops out a wall. Into the box now, Jim Adusi. An RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around. First pitch of the at-bat. Runners on the move for second. Pitch outside. The throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Swing and a miss for strike one. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with, and you can't be thinking about how silly you just looked on that last pitch.
Rounded down the third baseline. And that's a fair ball as this one gets by him at third. And the tying run comes around to score from second. It's now a 2-2 ball game. So striding in, Alexi Amarista. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. From the stretch. Line toward right center. Foul is there now, and he has it, two gone. At the plate, Derek Norris. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Here's the first pitch to him. A dangerous changeup left high, but called for a strike. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
In today's game, if you're not disciplined for striking out, why would you change your approach with two strikes right here? Expect this guy to try and drive the baseball right here.
Swing and a little tapper. That goes foul, so he stays alive with two strikes. Chopped weakly to the left. Throw in time, and the side is retired. digging in and looking for more, Matt Joyce. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far.
Matt Joyce.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And it's fouled away. Here's a fastball at the knees. Good spot, good pitch, and it's 0-2.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away.
Designated hitter.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Takes him swing and miss on a ball out of the zone for strike two.
Hey, I get it. You're all in fastball. You're pulling the trigger at almost anything. But that is way too high. He's going to have to lower his sights.
I had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down.
Left fielder, Brandon Davis.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. Bullet back up the middle. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson. Two hits in two trips for him thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now a fastball. A bit too low here. It's ball one. Falls behind now, 2-0.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to Hackett, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
Outside, 3-0 now.
No strike.
Jed Lowrie would be next if they can keep this inning alive. High pop-up. Cabrera is under it, and that retires the side. So back to the top of the Detroit lineup, digging in, Jose Iglesias, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. That's a tough take. Little dribbler up the first, and that is off the first base bag. And he'll reach first safely. And it's a fair ball as that'll carry him off the first base bag and down the right field line. The next batter, Jamer Candelario, was a strikeout victim his first trip and then collected a base hit his last time around. First delivery to him on the way. A little bouncer. Hits are even at 7 apiece. Now the 0-2 pitch. Popped high in the air. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. Digging in once again, Miguel Cabrera. He singled his last time up. Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound. Yusmer Petit enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. And one count and the pitch. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. Nick Castellanos now. He went down on strikes last time up. First pitch of the at bat. 4-1. And he watches one miss outside, 2-0 now.
We've seen him go down on strikes more than once in this game, so this has been a better approach by him at this at-bat. Much more patient, and he's gotten himself into a good hitter's count.
Now the 2-0. He's taken strike one.
Love the pitch call there. 2-0, you know the guy's geared up for a fastball, and you drop a changeup in the zone, that's going to be a tough pitch to handle.
And he fouls this one off. Now a ball hit hard toward first. And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. Turning for second is Castellanos. He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay throw. Well, he is in there with a triple. Digging in, Mikey Mantle. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. And now time is called, and the reliever is warm out there.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Oakland. Number 30, Brett Anderson.
He's set and the pitch.
D-Rock.
Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. Anderson benefits from the fact that he throws a lot of strikes, doesn't walk many batters. However, there have been occasions where he's been hit around a bit.
And that's one of the keys when you're managing a guy like this. If he's on, you're going to see him attack hitters. And when he's not, he's more prone to giving up base hits. So you have to have the bullpen ready if it's one of those days that he doesn't have it.
A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
This is going to be an interesting pitch right here. Does he bury something in the dirt? Does he go for the double play and give up the run? Or does he go for the punch out? Let's see what happens.
The next 0-2 misses, and that'll move it to 1-2 now.
Definitely a strikeout situation here with the runner on third, so that's smart. Trying to make him chase that slider out of the zone.
And it looks as though they're going to set up the double play. There's the free pass signal, so there'll be runners at the corners with one gone.
James Martin.
From the belt, the pitch. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. To second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Travis Wood takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 19, Travis Wood.
Jed Lowry will be the first one to greet him as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
hit the other way out toward right field. Amarista onto the grass, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. Ready for another shot now. Luke Powell, no hits to this point. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Swing and a miss. The ball down. The wind up and the 0-1. Up around the face. Shoots this one over to first. Gloved by Cabrera. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted. Ready once again, Bruce Maxwell. Wood gets the sign. Here comes the first pitch. A high fastball is in there. A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike.
Hey, this boy ain't messing around right now. Attacking his zone, showing a lot of confidence.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side.
Leading off for the Tigers, Right fielder.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Breaking ball in for a strike.
Yeah, this guy's having a good day right there. You can tell he is all over. His timing is spot on. This pitching staff is going to have to find a way to attack him a little differently.
Pulled softly out toward right. And a base hit. So early trouble to lead off the inning. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield. Standing in, Alexi Amarista. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line-out. From the stretch, here's the pitch. A slider that just grabs the outside corner. Open to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Now a fastball runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Now batting.
So digging in now, Derek Norris. He's 0-2 in the ballgame so far. First delivery to him on the way. Good breaking ball that time in for a strike.
This is one of those classic bunt situations here, but it's not a given anymore like it used to be, and that's the case even more so in the American League.
1-1. Misses for the second ball.
Boy, he better get it back together here quick because he's got two guys on already. He's starting to lose location of that strike zone. He's got to throw a strike right here.
Davis. A range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away. Here's the shortstop now, Jose Iglesias. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring. First pitch of the at-bat. Down the third baseline. But this is foul for the first strike.
You pull a fastball like that, you got to tell yourself to slow it down a little bit. Play more gap to gap and keep that front shoulder square pointed towards the pitcher.
And now, meanwhile, this is going to be extra bases, and that may just get a couple of runners home. Now he's safe at third as a run will score on the play as well. Digging in, the switch hitter, Jaimer Candelario, is working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Here's the first pitch to him. Line toward the alley in left center. Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. First baseman Miguel Cabrera stands in. He homered earlier and is 2-for-3 to this point.
Yeah, now this guy flexed his muscles in that last at-bat. We heard that he has good power. That last bomb had to go well over 400 feet. He hit it a long way.
He's set. Here it comes. And that one just missed outside. There's a changeup over the outside corner. Missed with a slider.
Two balls, one strike.
Takes a high fastball for a strike.
Love the fact the pitcher challenged him in that spot right there. Didn't love the location. But I got to be honest with you.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Back here now at Comerica Park in Detroit. We're through the first six innings with the Tigers on top. And before we start the seventh, let's take a look at our game summary.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Tigers, number 77, Joe Jimenez.
Striding in for Oakland, Matt Chapman. Two hits and two trips for him thus far.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
1-0 the count. The 1-0 home. Now a swing and a ground ball.
Get off me ball.
That ball's way too far inside. He's got to step out of the box right now and adjust his batting gloves because he just got stung by a pack of wasps.
Count is 1-2 now. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Steve Lombardozzi. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. First pitch of the at-bat. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Two and oh now. One out, nobody on. Flare out toward right center. Aducci coming on. He can't get to it. This one's down. Here's Matt Joyce now. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch coming. Here it is. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. And that slider's almost in the dirt. The 1-1 is looked at for ball number two. Lombardozzi, a runner at first with one gone in the inning. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Lombardozzi rounds third and is digging for the plate. He comes across to score as they close the gap to three now. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Stephen Piscotty. Not providing much out of the three hold in this one. Hitless in three at-bats so far. From the stretch. And that misses ball one.
Gotta believe the manager didn't have this in mind when he went to the bullpen. This reliever's got to step up right here. It's starting to tickle a little bit after getting hit around early.
A ball and a strike. Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen. He's in at second safely as a run also comes in to score, making it a two-run ball game. Here's Chris Davis now. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. From the stretch. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Strike. Davis waits on the 1-1. They'll run this one in on him and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. Try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing and there are two away now. Lane Hardy will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh. Matt Olson will be his first assignment upon entering as he'll bat with the runner in scoring position here and two away. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. A breaking ball taken at the knees for strike one. Ripped down the first baseline. This will get foul for strike two. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Nick Castellanos now. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point.
Number 30, Nick Castellanos.
And now a pitch on the way. Hit down the line at first. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Hit hard down the line. And there's a base hit, so a chance for some insurance here to start out the home half of the seventh. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
How about it?
And that'll bring up Mikey Mata. 0-for-2 with a walk for him so far. ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Nope. Missed with a breaking ball. To the right side and through a base hit. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Zane Barton. And they're runners at the corners now. Hit out towards second. And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. That makes it 7-4. Riding in once again, Jim Adusi. He's got three hits, including a double to this point. First pitch of the at-bat. Takes a look at a strike over the inside corner.
You know, Matty, when I first broke into the league, you wouldn't see that high heater first pitch right out of the gate. But I think there's been a change in philosophy here. Back in the late 90s, early 2000s, guys wanted to attack you more east-west, get you leaning left-right. Now you're seeing guys attack in the philosophy more north-south. Just with launch angles and exit velocities, I think guys are afraid to throw that sinking fastball for fear that guys are just going to run their barrel into it. Not the case with the high fastball.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Jim Adusi is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. First offering on its way. This is on the ground over to first. There's one. Onto the pitcher covering at first, and it's your textbook 3-6-1 double play that'll get him out of the inning. Here's Jed Lowrie now, and he hasn't quite had the same fortune at the plate as many of his teammates. No hits for him so far.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
First pitch coming. Here it is. And the changeup is way low that time. Right on the corner, a fastball that he takes for a strike. Just missed with a breaking ball. And a breaking ball stays outside.
If you're at the plate in this situation, you're only thinking one thing, and that is get on base. You got three balls. It has to be perfect over those 17 inches for you to pull the trigger. A walk is as good as a knock right here.
Ready for another shot now. Luke Powell. He was a ground out victim last time up. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Breaking ball just misses the inside corner.
You can't allow this offense to get going right here. Leadoff man on doesn't kill us. Let's try and roll a double play right here. Let's execute a good pitch down and away. See if we can get a ground ball and rely on your defense a little bit.
High in the air out to center field. Amarista into shallow center. He's got it one away. Here's the German-born catcher, Bruce Maxwell. No hits for him yet in the game, despite his team's offensive onslaught. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
And the reason he's working away so much here is because he's got that big hole on the right side of the infield to worry about with the first baseman holding the runner on. It's always smart to pitch into the defense you have behind you.
Castellanos camps under it, and he's got it for out number two.
How about it?
So that brings up the always intense Matt Chapman. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. A fastball down near the shoe tops. This is fought off foul over to the right side. It's a ball and a strike. Fastball that just misses inside. grounded back up the middle. Iglesias is up with it. And oh, the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he'll reach it first. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Steve Lombardozzi, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a one-for-four day. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
This is a critical point right here. Things are in danger of getting away from him a little, so we'll see how he deals with it.
Hit on the ground to short. Iglesias is there. On to first, and the A's fail to cash in here as the side is retired. Digging in to try it again.
Derek Norris
could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far.
Norris.
First delivery to him on the way. 0-1 the count. Lifted in the air out to center field. Foul. Esteron straight back, but he has it for the first out. Here's the shortstop now, Jose Iglesias. Doubled and singled in four at-bats in this contest. Knuckle curve breaks outside for ball one. Hit in the air out to straightaway left field. Davis is under it. Two gone. Ready for another chance. Jimer Candelario. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here. First pitch on its way. Bullet back up the middle. Foul will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Shane Green takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Shane Green.
Here's Matt Joyce now. Head-to-head battles with Shane Green. He's gone 2 for 6. He's taken him deep once.
They look like they're up against it here. Down 3 on the road, trying to come back against the closer.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. Green, a 6-foot-4-inch right-hander. He was selected in the 15th round back in the 2009 MLB draft.
I know this guy wouldn't go into the category of superstar, but to grind out the career he has being drafted where he was, my hat's off to him.
Hit in the air out to straightaway left. Iglesias is there for it. One away. Outfielder Stephen Piscotty the next to hit. First offering on its way. And he takes a pitch that's ruled a strike at the knees. Pretty liberal strike zone there. It's 0-1. Hit back up the middle. Iglesias to his left. He's there. And the throw here is going to get him at first. Excellent range there at short. And there are two away now. Here's Chris Davis now. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one.
A lot of righty pitchers will throw that two-seamer to right-handed hitters to try to jam the guy or even make some firewood. He got it in there, but that was a good take to lay off and take the ball.
Last strike now for Oakland. Hard hit at third. Castellanos has it. Throw on to first. They'll take care of him. And the Tigers have taken games one and two here at home as this one is over. And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the...